Hello, and welcome to a quick update from ProGreen Weed Control. Today, we're going to talk about those, Ecoplugs. They're a very easy way to control regrowth or sprouts from cut stumps. They're clean, efficient, and very, very easy to use. All you need, 30mm drill bit with a depth gauge, a drill, an Ecoplug, they come in packs of 100, and a hammer. Dead easy. Drill a hole into the stump or into the side, hammer it in, and the glyphosate does the rest.